Hey hey, Shopify enthusiasts! Welcome back to Master eComposer Elements series. Today, we will dive into the how to create eComposer Media Accordion in the next 5 minutes, then step-by-step transform your Shopify store. If you're ready to level up your web pages visually by eComposer number 1 drag and drop Shopify Page Builder, let's jump right in. So, what is eComposer's Media Accordion? You can see lots of web pages, like FAQs page with accordion. The accordion style is also used to present the detailed description, reviews and additional information of the product in the product page, then the customers can access specific content, reducing cognitive load and enhancing readability. To create an engaging and interactive user experience, the eComposer Media Accordion element is created by seamlessly blending images and videos in the accordion style. Imagine effortlessly showcasing your brand in a sleek accordion style format that captures your audience's attention. Curious? Let me show you how to set it up for your Shopify pages. Before we start, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe button for our channel. If you don't have a Shopify account, feel free to click on the link we attached in the description below. The newest Shopify exclusive deal is waiting for you. Step 1, add Shopify Media Accordion. To begin with, access your eComposer app and click Start Building. Choose a landing page, and for today's tutorial, select the blank template. Your eComposer editor is now open and ready for action. Now, let's bring in the star of the show. Head to the Element tab, find Media Accordion, and effortlessly drag it to your desired position. This is where the magic begins. Step 2, customize Shopify Media Accordion. In the Banner tab of Media Accordion Element setting, you can add, duplicate, or remove banner items. Now, I will customize each item. Firstly, let's choose your media sources. For example, with the first item here, I'm gonna pick the image option, then select a suitable image from your Shopify store's stock. Change the content and set up the button triggering to the right page. Moving to item 2. I'm gonna select custom video link in the media source. Remember to upload that video on your Shopify store's content, then get the video link and paste here. Then change the content and customize button for item 2. How about the item 3? Here, I will choose to upload a video. Then customize the heading, subheading, and even tweak the button options to match the brand aesthetic. Moving on to the general section, here's where you fine-tune the behavior of your media accordion. Decide whether items open on hover or click. Adjust the spacing between items, and explore the options for media type buttons. This level of control ensures your content presentation is exactly as you envision. You can choose to open lightbox when only clicking on media button or whole items. Now, take a few minutes to play around with the design. The eComposer Media Accordion isn't just about functionality, it's about making your brand shine. Then save and publish to view your ideal media accordion on the live site. And there you have it. You've mastered the eComposer Media Accordion. Elevate your Shopify store with dynamic content that captures attention. The eComposer Media Accordion is perfect element for you to create About Us or Featured Collections section of a homepage or landing pages, introducing your brand and products through a visually stunning blend of text, banners, and videos. Wanna build stunning and high-converting Shopify web pages? I will put the detailed guideline in the top right corner of this video. Let's check it out. That is the end of today's eComposer tutorial. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join the eComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channels to receive the newest e-commerce page building tips and tricks. See you next time.